Make sure you close up.
By the way, indeed. What did you say? my! How could this be? Agreed. Okay. Let us return home.
Man, it's hot.
Incredibly sweaty.
Man, it's hot. What do you think? Hey! What do you think? All right. All right. Damn it. See you around.
Hmm. Oh! Yes. Actually... That reminds me... You're right. Thank you very much.
All right.
Hey. See you later.
Ah, you're back.
Hey.
That's right.
What's the meaning of this? Yeah. Later.
Well then. What are your thoughts? Oh! Okay.
What's up? Hey. Ah, come on. Don't pass out, okay? Well, then... Oh. And? Hello? Fine. By the way,
All along, your face I've been waiting. Any questions? Thanks in advance. Nice work.
Man.
All right.
Let's head back.
All right.
Excuse me. I see. Yes. Shall we return home?
Man, it's hot.
We don't have much time left. I know it's frustrating, but there's not much we can do.
Yo.
Hey! Oh! What did you say? Yes!
Well then, I'll see you again.
Hey, hey!
My. Thanks in advance.
Yo.
Hey!
Up. Hey. Ah, come on.
Actually, actually, Thank you.
It's hot.
Hey!
I'm burning up!
Everyone! If you'd like. Everyone. However, thank you. I'm glad. Thank you. No. Well then, I shall see you again soon.
Yo.
Okay. It's way too hot.
Hello? That's fine, I guess. Hey.
All right.
Bye.
Rain, huh?
It sounds like everyone's starting to get anxious. But considering how fast the days are closing in, the best thing we can do for now is stay calm. Ha ha ha! You know.
What?
Okay.
Nice!
Take your time.
Yep. Hey, hey! Thank you very much. Now then. Now then. Oh, man. Yep. Wanna head back?
Ah, you're back.
Hey! What do you want to do? Wanna head back? For now. That's what I'm talking about! Hey! Hey! Hey.
Let's head home.
Rain, huh?
Oh, honey.
Hopefully it'll stop soon.
Well then.
Thank you.
Don't pass out, okay? Stop that. What? What? Bye.
I have to agree with Makoto. Who knows how this might turn out? What do you want to do?
It was quite nice. Hold on a moment. Thank you. All right. I'll see you later.
Isn't today our deadline for dealing with Medjed? Futaba's still asleep too. This won't be good.
Hey. There's something I came to do. Today's the day Wakaba passed. I do this every year. Here, I've got a cup for you too. Futaba reminds me so much of her mother. She's a smart girl. Doesn't just go with the flow, either. Wakaba, your work and your kid were so fulfilling for you. Why'd you have to die so suddenly? Oh, that reminds me. You saw me talking to that prosecutor, and I mean, that woman in the suit, right? I remember you were real bothered by it. She might come back, so I guess I should tell you about it. That woman was trying to get information on Wakaba's research out of me.
That's what we heard in the palace.
You don't need to know what the research was about. Just know there was some trouble around it. Obviously, Wakaba got dragged into that as well. Now, they ruled her death as suicide. But I've got my doubts.
Doubts? Could she have been killed?
Supposedly, there were people who wanted to take her research and use it for their own benefit. Don't get me wrong, though. I don't have a lick of evidence. That's why I haven't told Futaba any of this. I don't want to cause her any more trouble.
It sounded like she had suspicions of her own based on what she said in the palace.
Still, there's one thing I regret. It was right before Wakaba died. She told me, "I think I might die." I brushed it off, thinking it was just a joke. But if I had just taken her seriously... That's another reason I took Futaba in. Redemption. She went through such horrible things. Those heartless adults just yelled at the poor girl. Hey, how do you heal emotional scars? I agree. I'm waiting for it to happen, but... Futaba!
gold.
Huh?
You can't sell this.
Never mind that, but how did you get here?
I walked.
You're okay?
Was that bad?
That's not it. I'm just shocked to see you out of the house.
I'm sorry I worried you.
It's all right.
By the way, what's the date today?
It's the 21st.
I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh, I remember now. Majed. Let's take care of it now. Come. My turn to help out. Majed. Now how do we cook them? Roger that. Hey, Futaba. We don't have much time left. Are you sure you could do this?
The kitty talked?
Is this a dream? I'm going back to sleep.
It is not a dream! Get up! Say something!
Right. Now hurry it up! I guess it doesn't matter. Let's get cracking.
You're just tapping away over there. Are you sure this will work?
Mm-hmm. Mm. Hmm.
Hey, Futaba! I don't think she can hear me. Talk about intense concentration. This place is so messy. I'm surprised she could focus at all. Futaba, you should really clean your room a bit. Huh. She's not listening. Oh well. Just waiting around is boring. Let's clean the place up. Whew. It looks a little better now, don't you think? Well, Futaba, we're done on our end. Are you finished yet? She can't hear a word I'm saying. Guess we'll just have to keep waiting. I'm done!
What's up? Something happened?
It's finished.
Finished? What is?
It's so clean! Why?
We cleaned it. Anyway, is it true? Did you really take care of Majed?
I handled them, and someone else handled my room. I don't understand, but this is good.
Futaba? Hey, Futaba, what's wrong? She's sleeping. Well, it looks like it's been taken care of. I guess we should get home and sleep too. We should be in the clear now, right?
Facing twilight,
no, no, no.
just add this.